Hi everybody, today I'm going to share with you a candle collection that I just picked up at a local little boutique-like store. And if you have watched my Mabon altar video recently, you will have heard me talk about the store name, and it is called Roses. And this particular store is, I do believe that it is an independent store. So if you're not local to my area, you probably wouldn't have one of those stores. However, I have seen these candles in other types of stores, and I think that you could probably purchase them at a dollar type of store or a Kmart or even a Walmart. The brand name of these candles, most of them, are from the old Williamsburg Candle Company. And the first one I'm going to share with you is this particular one in this cute little dome jar. And it is called Country Dreams Vanilla. It says a creamy custard-like blend of vanilla beans. And it smells so, so yummy. Absolutely love it. And I love these little jars too. I have recycled jars like this before of candles that I've purchased similar to this. And I've used them for storing my herbs, and I've also used them for infusing oils and all sorts of things. So do recycle your jars when you are done with your candles, because they really can come in handy for a lot of different uses. The next candle I purchased there was also from the old Williamsburg Candle Company, and this one is Mulberry, and it says a combination of sweet red and black mulberries. It smells so, so yummy. It's a purple candle, and I love the color purple. It's a very, very magical color. So I thought that this would be perfect to add to my candle collection. And then the next one is from the old Williamsburg Candle Company also, and it is Peach Cobbler. And it has a picture of a peach pie with a scoop of vanilla ice cream on it. And I will tell you, it smells exactly just like that. So, so yummy. And this is a really neat jar too. It looks like a little mason jar, and again, you can store so many different things in this whenever you are done with burning your candle. These candles right here that I just shared with you, these three were all a dollar, which I think is a great price. And they're soy based, so they burn super nice and just smell, as I said, extremely yummy. So, so yummy. Now the next candle that I am going to share with you in the back here, I'm just going to move these out of the way now since we just talked about them. And this one is also from the Williamsburg Candle Company, and it is Hazelnut. And it says a nostalgic coffee house favorite of rich toasted hazelnuts. First of all, I love hazelnut. I love coffee. And when I took the top off of this particular candle, oh my gosh, it just smells so, so good. Oh, I can't begin to tell you. It's just amazing. The jar is absolutely super cute too. And again, so many different uses that you can recycle these with. These particular jars I have used after the candle's been burned to present as gifts filled with my herbal potpourri blends that I create. So perfect for that. Also a soy-based candle. And this one, let me see if the price is on it. No, I don't see the price. But this one was $2.99. All right, moving right along. In the back, we have this one, and it is a cinnamon candle. And it says a warm and aromatic blend of heady spices. It is made by the Empire Home Collection. It is a richly scented candle. I do believe that it is soy-based. And I absolutely love heady fragrances. I love anything like cinnamon and patchouli, sandalwood, ylang ylang, just really, really adore and love those types of fragrances. So this candle smells so, so good. So yummy and so perfect for fall. In fact, all of these candles that I've shared with you, I purchased them with fall and autumn and Thanksgiving, Mabon, all in mind. Because they're just so perfect for the season. Just really, really perfect for this particular season. This candle right here comes in a lovely jar too. And this is a really tall jar. So you could, gosh, you could fill this with potpourri. You could store your herbs in it. Any one of these jars make the perfect recyclable jar to fill with anything that you want to store in it. And they make great gifts too. So whether you give them as a gift with the candle just intact the way it is, or if you've used the candle yourself and cleaned them out really well and put something else inside it to create a gift for someone special, they're just really wonderful. And then last but not least, oh, and this was $2.99. And last but not least is this beautiful purple candle right here. Again, purple being a extremely magical color. And this one is by Langley, and it's called, I guess the brand is Langley. It says a fruity Cabernet sparkling Chardonnay rich Merlot candle, and it's Vineyard Harvest, and it smells so wonderful. It smells so much like mulled wine. It's just perfect for the season. Really, really excited about this particular candle, and in fact, all of them. Had to share them with you. So I highly recommend, if you go out shopping for some candles, I think you can purchase some really great ones at lower costs, and you don't have to spend a lot of money on candles, really. You can get some completely highly scented candles very inexpensively. You just have to be on the lookout for them and just do a little bit of shopping, and you'll find them. You really will. So I want to thank you so much for being with me here today and watching this video. As always, I really enjoy your company on my channel, and thank you so much for being with me at this video and on all of my others. Please do check out my Mabon altar video if you have not already. I will link it below. And until next time, I will see you in my next video. Many blessings. Bye.